All right, we're in the shop making control points with a punch and spikes. This is what a punch is supposed to look like. This is the one I'm using now. He's getting a little rounded. Here's an old one. When they get this like this, they get dangerous. They start having stuff fly off. And yeah, you retire it. Copy.